guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be making a garlic and herb butter sauce with shrimp and scallops, and I'm going to be doing a yellow rice and sauteed asparagus. Okay, so of course we have the shrimp, the scallops, that butter we're going to be using to make our butter sauce, garlic, and then right here I actually just have some herbs. I have rosemary, oregano, bay leaves, basil, and a little bit of the sazon total, which is salt-free and MSG-free. I'll go ahead and leave that in the description box below if you do want to get that yourself. So today we're actually going to be starting off with our rice, and then we'll move on to the fun stuff. So let's go ahead and do our rice. Okay guys, so we have our rice in here, and I'm actually going to be, instead of using water, I'm going to be using chicken stock. Okay. And this is the rice you don't have to wash because it comes seasoned. Tablespoon of butter. Alright guys, so our rice is about to boil, and you know what I always tell you, once it's boiling, you're going to turn it down to low and leave it alone. Rice smells good, guys. You gotta try seasoned rice. It's really good. Okay, so we're gonna turn this down to low. So low. Cover it. So I'm gonna go ahead and start with color sauce. You don't want your stove on high because we're not trying to get like a brown butter sauce. We just want to melt the butter. Okay. The butter is melted. We're going to go ahead and add our garlic. How much garlic you want to add is up to you. I think I probably added like a quarter cup of garlic in here. This alone right here smells good. I can't even wait until you put all the seasonings. I'm gonna go ahead and put my little seasoning blend in here. Okay. I also have some limes, and I think I'm gonna, some lemons actually, that I'm gonna squeeze in here. If you want, you can add onions, you can add bell peppers. But today I'm just gonna add this. I'm gonna put my stove on low. With the shell on them. I'm just gonna put them in the butter sauce. After 2 minutes, I'm gonna go ahead and add my scallops because they don't take long to cook. Gonna add our scallops. Just gonna put them in the butter. Okay, so I'm gonna squeeze a half a lemon in here. Once this comes to a boil, I'm actually gonna turn it off, and of course, everything will be cooked, and we're gonna go ahead and move on to our asparagus. So this is good enough for me. I don't want it too high, and then I overcook my shrimp and my scallops. So we're gonna turn it off from here. Give it one little mix. You guys can see the herbs all up in this butter sauce. Okay. That's all she wrote. That's done. Take it off the fire. Okay guys, so now we're gonna go ahead and do our asparagus. There's some oil at the bottom of this already. Just a little bit. Thank you. I have the Sazon complete in here. And then I have some black pepper. That's it. A tablespoon. I'm gonna put any garlic in here simply because there's a lot of garlic in that shrimp and scallop. I'm gonna add a little bit more oil. See how vibrant and green those are? Beautiful. All right. So I like mine a little crunchy, so I'm gonna go ahead and take them off. Don't worry about that right there. That's all seasoning.